Allow me to bring it back for y'all for one time. Hold up. Check it. Black people, white people, yellow people, red people. What about the color that we seem to forget, people? Brown people. Yeah, and we all equal. I said black people, white people, yellow people, red people. What about the color that we seem to forget, people? Brown people. Yeah, and we all equal. Same parents, Adam and Eve, blood of the prophets. No matter what you seem to believe, we think we're separated, but we all stem from the same needs. We produce, drink water, and find us something to eat. All the essentials, universal human laws. No matter if you're peasant or presidential. Stop for a minute, breathe it in, take a look at it. Brown, the only wondrous color we don't practice. I mean, I'm glad I see it different. My circle worldwide really doesn't matter the distance. I live for the shade, the hues, and the contrast. Glorious signature of the earth painted on every glass. Our existence is more than superficial. Drop the racism and you'll see it's official. Check it. It's time to unlock your Sharingan, B. Only then will you accept the truth of what you really see. Black people, white people, yellow people, red people are really just the color that we seem to forget, people. Black people, white people, yellow people, red people. We're really just the color that we seem to forget, people. Brown people, yeah, and we all equal. I mean, what kind of mind thinks in divided lines? Must be a bland, short-sighted, ignorant group of guys. Huh, and that's just putting it nicely. I'm glad millennials nowadays are shedding this vice, B. But some old snakes trying to upkeep this disgrace. But the internet's our version of home. We crack the case. So from this point on, I'm just happy to say that black people, white people, yellow people, red people. What about the color that we'll never forget, people? Brown people. Yeah, and we all equal. I said black people, white people, yellow people, red people. What about the color that we'll never forget, people? Brown people. Yeah, all equal.
Why are you telling me these things?
It is important to draw wisdom from many different places. If you take it from only one place, it becomes rigid and stale. Understanding others, the other elements, and the other nations will help you become whole.